Simcoe, who volunteered for the last Obama campaign, represents a basic political problem for the president. Voters here gave him a double-digit victory in 2008, but are far worse off today.
And if he doesn't win Pennsylvania, it's over.
Paul Kanjorski knows the area better than just about anyone. He represented Scranton in Congress as a Democrat for 26 years until he was voted out in the 2010 election.
If the election were held today, I have any doubt that he'd lose his district.
And lose the state?
And the state.
Kanjorski says the only thing that can save the president is an economic turnaround. Since the last presidential election, the area has shed thousands of jobs in mining, manufacturing, and construction.